Just like the 2015 Billboard Music Awards, Kylie Jenner and Kendall Jenner were once again booed, but this time while cheering on the Los Angeles Rams, who played against the Baltimore Ravens in the LA. The Rams followed a tradition to throw up famous fans' faces on the stadium Jumbotron, and of course, Kendall and Kylie got a cameo on the big screen. But they didn't seem to receive a warm welcome from the Rams family. In the video captured by football fans, Kendall is seen offering the camera a peace sign and air kisses, while Kylie hugged her big sister. But that heartwarming moment received a cacophony of jeers and boos. Fans took to Twitter to talk about the same. One fan wrote, "The Rams have shown at the rate Kylie Jenner on the big screen twice. She has been booed twice." And tweeted, "They pulled Kylie Jenner on the big screen and booed her." Even though the duo were booed, they were seen chilling with cuties from the Bachelorette in the VIP section, Tyler Cameron, Peter Weber, Dylan Barbour. They were also later joined by Fai Khadra, Victoria Villarroel, and Stacey Karanikolaou. And even after the Rams lost the Ravens with a final score of 45-6, the entire group went clubbing.